this or simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David, David. Root. David, David. David Lynch. It's December 2nd, 2023. It's Saturday. Here in the conference studio. This moment at the day, I think. Totally cloudy. Totally cloudy, sky enough in general, white, grey cloudy. With yes, also wind but not cold. Heavy but not cold. Less this it seems to be. It's early afternoon, practically 13:20. 64:45 at the dinner. And this means that it's that they really, really, really soft, like in this period. Yes, it's not really seems at the same. Yes, this is the degrees are very good. I'm repeating since some days in all this period, autumn period for this year. And yes, so nothing to say, nothing to add, but we'll take a complete fact for the degrees. But absolutely not atmosphere, and in fact now I'm bifidi and some other things on this. I think at the second season, I repeat the season just before, 64:45 at the end of the season. But in particular, this atmosphere at 30 minutes, just before the beginning of this. Yes, thanks to the fact that there is a older curtain, not a shoot on these days, I think you see, well, in fact, yes, I repeat, as you notice, totally white and cloudy. I think in the next few hours will become more dark and also at a cold rain, not in a few moments. So we have not been to imagine the weather, as we will see. If you see here, it's like my skin. Bad. So this is from the conference store in the 7th. So this is much better me. There aren't all these elements at all in this place where you call it this way. Only above all this infamous. At a petrol gas pump near me. Whatever you make an imaginary. But whatever, always and also meetings from the mythical, better say legendary, Woodsman. My friends. And finally, from a mythical keyboard, my GX640 PG625. As celebrating the world, also my brother and my sister, Rasmus. And finally, I hope you get breakfast. I know today it's a bit late, but also today, fortunately, it's a song. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always some of the most beautiful things left in the world. Absolutely. As tomorrow.